Hi, my name is Leslie Herman. I'm the Director of Parks and Recreation for the Town of Vienna. I'm also a Vienna local for the past 19 years. I would like to introduce you to the Town of Vienna's Vienna Community Center, which is located right behind me, and we're thrilled that we just opened a year and a half after being renovated, and I look forward to giving you a tour of the inside of our facility. Today we'll be walking through the Vienna Community Center to introduce you to a wide selection of rooms and amenities available for reservation. But first, we are proud to announce that the newly renovated community center has recently received Gold Level LEED certification from the U.S. Green Building Council for its healthy, highly efficient, and cost-saving design. Now let's take a look inside the building. Here we have our lobby with our wonderful customer care specialists that will help you with any of your needs. And we'll also take a look around the building. We have our auditorium, the south side and north side room, the community room, the board room, our kitchen that's available for rent along with any room reservation, the auxiliary gym, which was the original gym that built back in 1966, and also our brand new field house. Also, a great feature that we have with any rentals here in the community center is our staff will set up and break down tables and chairs for your event. The auditorium serves as the town's premier performing arts venue. It's perfect for special events and receptions, with assembly-style seating for up to 200 or banquet-style seating for 150 people. The stage is a spacious 1,000 square feet with theater lighting and sound system. Full carpeting provides a tasteful finish and lively acoustics. The rental includes the use of tables and chairs as well as access to two dressing rooms, restrooms, a PA system, projection screen, and a sound and lighting booth. The auditorium hallway is a carpeted reception area that's perfect for check-ins and receptions. The community room has many functional uses including classrooms, group meetings, receptions, events, and more. The room holds 125 people standing, 100 assembly-style seating, and 80 banquet-style seating. The north side and south side rooms can accommodate 45 people assembly-style and 25 people in a classroom configuration. Each room has a large counter and sink. The north side room is lined with windows to provide plenty of natural light. This is our board room. If you have a need for a small, scheduled business or board meeting that doesn't require seating for more than 15 people, this is the perfect room for your needs. Staff will set up and break down tables and chairs. This is Vienna's Teen Center. The Teen Center is home to Club Phoenix, an after-school program for grades 6 through 12 during the week. Rentals of the Teen Center are available to members in grades 6 through 10th. We have two pool tables, one ping pong table, air hockey, two booths, a snack bar with stools, a stage, and four high-top tables with stools. The Teen Center can accommodate up to 75 youth and is staffed by our Parks and Recreation staff. We are standing in the galley kitchen. This space is available for rent along with any room. Availability dependent, of course. The nicest feature to this kitchen is a serving window, which allows for groups to fundraise and provide that extra touch to your rental. The room has a six burner stove, an oven, ice maker, freezer, fridge, sink, and cup area. The Vienna Community Center Auxiliary Gym has windows located along the wall, which allows for wonderful natural light. The basketball goals can retract against the walls, and a protective covering can be placed on the gym floor to help remove the gym feel, making the Auxiliary Gym perfect for parties, special events, business meetings, and other activities. The Auxiliary Gym holds 400 people standing, 250 with assembly-style seating, and 200 seating banquet-style. Finally, the brand new field house includes a full-size high school regulation basketball court with six hoops, a dividable curtain to allow for two youth basketball games to be held at the same time, one volleyball court, three pickleball courts, and a single-track lane that circles the court. The field house can be reserved for special events, receptions, trade shows, and parties. A protective floor covering is also provided with the rental. Thanks for stopping by today. For more information on reserving any of these spaces, please visit www.viennava.gov. We hope to see you here soon.